That, well, Game Nerd bans everybody. That's the start of the intro for this YouTube Let's Play channel. This video. Let's get back to Fallout. We have a lot of stuff we can do, actually. There's a lot of side quests we can do. A lot of Minutemen stuff. Support the Brotherhood recon team. We can pull some... I still haven't repaired those damn pipes. Investigate the Pickman Gallery. Talk to Bobby. Investigate the Museum of Witchcraft. Collect technical documents for Proctor Quinlan. Oh, I picked up one of those technical documents. Investigate the Parsons State Insane Asylum. Open your personal storage. Check the detective cases. Get the latest issue of Public Occurrences. There's so many quests that we could do. Let's do the Glow and See. Let's do the Glow and See. Oh man, I haven't even gone over there yet. Witchcraft, Insane Asylum? Does sound interesting. It does! There's a lot to do in this game. But we're gonna progress the main story a little bit. We're not gonna bring Piper because Piper would get radiation poisoning and die. So let's just do the main story. Ignore that thing. Gonna lay down for 30 minutes. BRB. Enjoy the laying down. Who's shooting guns? What level am I? We're level 23. Which means we're close to the level that I was the last time I played. I think I stopped at level like 27. 25. Because I got the achievement for getting level 25. Wait, I could unlock Expert.
And the Dominoes. Not just Billy. They were there too.
Whispered. Likeliness zero. Oh, Lord. Whiz. Survivors?
There we go.
Oh, my God.
Or at least the latest news that I've heard about. Maybe everyone else already knows. The Brotherhood continues to do stuff.
Whoa! I shouldn't have done Fire Brigade! Hey, Jerry Tank. I put them on Fire Brigade, and I think that was a mistake. Because they ended up killing me. Well... Maybe I don't do that because they just freaking shredded me. Also, hey, loveless baby. That was unfortunate.
Nice houses and no one living.
I should go to the Museum of Witchcraft. After this main story, I'll probably go do some more side quests. I have this tendency to do about 12 side quests. For about 5 hours worth of content, and then I do a main story mission, and then I do 8 more hours of side quest. But let's go see Virgil. And maybe not activate this. Not gonna lie to you, I thought that was an armor suit in there.
And the Dominoes. Not just Billy. They were there too.
Just as the devs planned, right? I swear I heard that door open. Oh.
So there are some rumors out there.
What up, Matthew?
That I have heard. You know the one about the railroad? A group that
Sleepy kiss, yay.
Sleepy kiss, yay.
Maybe it's not just a rumor.
Thank you, Adam, for the Prime for 33 months. I greatly appreciate it. I hope you're doing good. Joke's on you, I got a hazmat suit. What the fuck?
I think it's way better
Why do these objects keep moving?
Okay.
I move them. I forget.
Okay.
Next,
we're good.
Betty Hutton. She's pretty good, right?
We have the hazmat suit, so we're not going to get a lot of radiation poisoning. Luckily, I picked up a hazmat suit we'll do in a side quest. You feeling eyes on your back? Well, that's what you get for not having a hazmat suit, McCready. You know, McCready, I didn't even mean to get you here. Thank you, Adam, for the Prime. I hope you're doing amazing. I am doing great because the gym, I got an email about this apartment's gym actually being open finally. And all I had to do was get a DocuSign done. And now we wait to see if I need to do anything else. And I'm very, 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 very happy. Become Alpha Chads. I'm getting like a whole workout plan going, so I have all the workouts needed for every part of the body. I'm gonna start some cardio as well, get the cardio back. Hats and growing out my beard. You see this? Do you see why I wear the hats? Look at this! It looks like my head is growing a mustache on top of it. He's bald? Bulge. I wasn't even talking, McCready. Novus? I mean, I could use a little bit extra help. Sure. Aged. Likeliness 1. Weak.
That's it.
Boom. Protection control. Personality mode. Medical responder. Hey, fellas. Oh, wow. There's a lot of you. Don't also become a conservative. Don't worry, I won't. Don't worry, I know what I need to be. I know how to be a good human. An Alpha Deathclaw. Ow, what the f- There's an Alpha Deathclaw here. Get him! Holy shit! Hey, good job, guys! Good job, good job, good job, everybody! Someone clip that and say, how to deal with a Deathclaw in Fallout. Boom. I do have a lot of wine. I've become addicted to alcohol. Oh no, I drank 7 bottles of wine and became addicted to alcohol? What? Oh, that's not really fair. You're telling me if I drink 7 bottles of wine, suddenly I'm an alcoholic? Low-sighted, powerful hunting rifle. How good is it? Ooh. I hear you knocking, but you can't come in. I know you've been drinking. I think this hunting rifle is technically a little bit stronger than the one we were just using. I drink 7 bottles of wine to be hanging over the toilet. Wine's also, like, only okay. You know what I mean? Also, I hope really someone clips that Deathclaw. That Deathclaw got absolutely annihilated. I can handle one radiation. It won't let me. Damn it! If Game Nerd's not gonna do it, I don't have anyone else. Game Nerd's like my clipper. If you look at all the top clips, half of them are made by Game Nerd. I'm the type of guy who never settled down. I have pretty girl talking and you know that I'm around. I kiss them and I love them because to me they're all the same. I hug them and I squeeze them and they don't even know my name. They call me the Wanderer. Yeah, the Wanderer. I roam around, 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 around. I left the days of Mary on my night, but the baby is the girl that I'll be with tonight. And if I ask me who's what I love the best, I tear open my shirt, there's a Rosie on my chest. I'm getting destroyed by bugs over here. Okay, well, these bugs are actually quite strong. These bugs are actually quite strong. Oh, we have to go all the way back and do it again. Oh, no. Well, we have to fight that Deathclaw again. That's horrible. I should have saved. All right, well, let's go kill a Deathclaw. Lane, including the clip where you told them to stick a finger up their butt. I'm pretty sure they clipped that, yeah.
Nice houses and no one living in them. That's not a good sign.
These are not nice houses. Don't even get me started on nice houses.
And the Dominoes. Not just Billy. They were there too.
Perfectly nice houses
hey,
and no one living
how,
in them. That's not a good sign.
How about a bit of good news?
Let me get my hazmat suit on.
Haven't already seen it, which I did, so I know it's true and not just something I overheard. Nick Valentine is back in town. He was gone for a while. Some people, who are totally not me, thought that. Well, they thought that he might be dead or destroyed or whatever. Anyway.
Nick Valentine can't die.
Glad you're back.
Glad you're back, Nick, even though we never talked.
I mean, not this.
Ever.
It's Ella Fitzgerald!
At least this radio guy's honest.
We're splitting all that, right?
We're splitting some meat? Yeah, sure. Oh, Game Nerd didn't clip. Oh, wow. Damn, Game Nerd, you slacking? They call me the Wanderer. Yeah, the Wanderer. I roam around, 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 around. Oh, wait, I need Cat to sign the DocuSign, apparently, also. Wait a minute. Cat... How do I send? Cat, you might get an email. Also, Kat, check your DM. Everything I hear Cat's name, you think meow? My name's not Drew, my name is Carrie. I feel like maybe I know Cat's email. Let me see. Maybe I have it. Do I have Cat's email? It's like a million emails. Oh! I found Cat's email. Kat, you should be getting an email. Alright, let's continue Fallout. Sorry, Let's Play channel. I usually wouldn't pause for stuff in a Let's Play channel, but I hope you understand that me going to the gym tonight is far more important. I need exercise. Gym time, I need Kat to get... I need Kat to sign something, and then the gym is all but good to go to. All we need is Kat to sign it. And I just shared her email because I... Like, you guys ever heard of DocuSign, right? You guys have heard of, like, the thing DocuSign where, like, you sign documents via with adults? No? Okay, well... DocuSign, you sign documents officially with adults. You know, you can sign leases and stuff like that. It's really good communication. It's very, very good. We need to sign a DocuSign, or we need to sign a waiver if we want to go to the gym. So, and I signed it, and I tried to sign it for Kat as well, but it didn't work. So now I need Kat to sign it. And Kat should be getting it. Started using DocuSign at the bank you work at. It's very nice. Digital signatures. Adults. Adults use... If I ask some teenagers, hey, y'all use DocuSign? They'll be like, huh, what's DocuSign, boomer? They'll do like some freaking Fortnite dance. They'll start flossing in front of me or something. DocuSign, never heard of it. Either way, I'm going to the gym tonight. I'm going to the gym tonight and you can't stop me. Can you come? You're not on our lease. Only Kat can come. Not if I break your legs. Catloaf, based off, I don't think you're gonna break my legs. Subject of the irritation of the A foreigner. Wait, I got another email back. Kat, do you have an email? He's not responding. Kat, stop listening to Apex and listen to this for a second. The gym is far more important. Work is bugging you, saying you keep drifting off and just watching the stream. Well, we are playing Fallout. To be fair, this is obviously a lot better than work. Apex is love, Apex is life. No. Working out's a little bit more important. I'm just gonna go ask her because she's literally a room away. I'll be right back. Tab had the email. She had the email. Okay. Okay. We're good. We're good. She was watching Hell's Kitchen highlights on YouTube, so she didn't have the stream open. Okay, we are good. YouTube Let's Play, we are good. Twitch chat, we are good, right? Right, he left us again, Game Nerd. I'm trying to get buff and strong. Darkest Dungeon 2 is on sale, 25% off on Steam. Good deal. They just did an update that added some characters back. You have an incoming call. All right, see ya. Hey! Worry, 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 worry. Worry, 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 worry. Time for spicy ramen. Yo, free heartburn. Free heartburn. This is how professionals handle a death claw. Sorry, I'm responding to Kat's DMs right now. Alright. Let's save the game again so we don't lose all of our progress when we get killed by these damn bugs that we're about to be fighting. This is the gun that's better than everything else I have? This? Where's my other gun? Where's my other gun? I think it was this one. I'm as horny as Kansas in August. She's as horny as Kansas. Yeah. Heyo, have you guys ever just been as horny as Kansas? And be in love with a wonderful guy? I'm as horny as Kansas and horny as Kansas is horny. She could have said thorny, but it sounded like she said horny, so we're just going with horny. You know what I mean? We have lots of ammo on this, so let's, are we going the right way? Let's make sure we're going the right way. Wow, he is at the very edge of the map. This is Radiation City, by the way. Like, I have a hazmat suit on, which is helping me not get as much radiation poisoning, but there's gonna be a good amount of enemies that might be able to kill us. Like, oh my god. Oh my god! Holy shit! Wait, where'd the thing go I was fighting? Oh, it's in the goddamn ground. I think the last time I played this game, I got this far. I think the last time I played this game, I got this far in the game and then I stopped playing because I got really annoyed by these enemies. Maybe the point is that Kansas isn't horny, like she's in love with a Wonder Guy, but not horny for him. Have you ever been as horny as Kansas? Have you ever been as dry as the Sahara? A couple times. We beat that legendary creature. We can do anything here. Imagine if there were items in the real world that would cure your radiation exposure. Imagine all the people. Hope you enjoyed that. Let's actually save the game. I know what you're thinking. Coward saving the game so you don't die. Yeah, of course. What do I look like? I think this is where I stopped playing my first playthrough. I think I didn't know how to get through this because I didn't have like a hazmat suit or anything. Because I didn't, I just stopped playing right over here. And another Deathclaw. Kathy, you ever play, Fallout?
Anyway, it's, something to think about.
So I raged quit? I was like...
Warren Smith has a song about...
I was like 19. I was a brain. I was like my first full year as a streamer. Got that fucker. Oh my god.
Hey.
Well? Oh, you shouldn't have.
Here, take some stuff. Take some stuff. Why do I still have this damn chef's hat? Maybe you wear it. Here, go. Take a chef's hat. Death claw meat only costs one, so something's holding me up. Trav!
Seems like almost yesterday we met during the Hyperscape hype. Has it really been that long?
39 months of the tier 1 sub, and Trav, thank you for the 39 months! Was Hyperscape really that long ago? Either way, thank you for the continued support. It's very much appreciated. Can't believe Hyperscape was that long ago. Yes, that's me in my long Cadillac. Heading down the road and I ain't coming back. Okay, hold on to that, I guess. Ain't no red light gonna make me stop. Thank you, Trav. Big love for Trav for the huge resub. Discovered cave. Oh, that's always good to discover. Just a random cave. How about we find Virgil? I feel like that looks like a Deathclaw cave. Welcome to me stinking at Fallout, but we're having a lot of fun with Fallout. Take a Radix. Hey, MacReady, how you doing over there? I feel like MacReady's probably dying of radiation poisoning. Capsized factory. DocuSign's done. Oh my god. The person that was sending me the DocuSign, they said, we sent Kat a DocuSign as well. She should see it. And I was like, oh, she just didn't check her email then. I said, no worries with a smiley face. No worries with a smiley face. No worries. Oh my god. Oh my god. Mutant Slayer's combat rifle. 45, yeah. I do kind of like this sledgehammer. Got him. I don't know what we're doing over here, but we're here. You get out of my way. Look at this dude. There's a lot of ghouls here. Ow. This weapon is quite strong as well, I will say that. Ooh, Rataways? Advanced safe? I'm not strong enough to do locks like that yet. You gonna be okay with no hazmat? This guy? No. He's definitely gonna die. He's gonna die. We definitely don't. He shouldn't be here. He shouldn't be here, but he insisted on coming anyways. He insisted on coming. Who am I to say no? It's the perfect murder, la la la. It's not just murder. It's the perfect murder. Nobody would suspect it. Melee man? Eh, for the ghouls, I'll be a melee man. Most ghouls seem to die in one hit with that weapon that we have. Rad scorpions kind of suck. Hey! I only have 11 impacts left, 10. Which I know is a lot for me, but... How close is this guy's house? Ugh, we're almost to his house. We're almost there. This Let's Play video has only been 36 minutes so far, but it was also 10 minutes of me trying to get the gym waiver signed. That's right. I really hope nobody in these two complexes care about the gym as much as I do. And, like, none of them, like, go there. Like, I hope they just go to another gym that's, like, a real, like, an actual gym they pay for. Let's just say you're speedrunning this. I don't think I'm speedrunning this at all. If I was speedrunning this game, we'd be done with it by now.
Radio.
Please, the YouTube comments won't listen. They won't be here. This will have 10 views on YouTube.
This is Billy Holiday and,
Crater of Adam.
Easy living.
Word of Adam's glory must be spread to all.
Okay.
The world will see Adam's glory again.
Okay. What if you would find the gym buddy? Ha! I don't want to talk to strangers. You'll be my gym buddy. Do you want to work out and become stronger? I asked Kat, I was like, Kat, you gonna use the gym? She's like, yeah, I'll use a treadmill. I'm just like, oh, come on, let's lift some heavy things and put them down. It feels great. Spare ammo if I want, and it says I'm stealing, so I'm not gonna do that.
Stop right there, stranger. You approach Atom's holy ground. Why? State your purpose or be divided in his sight.
I'm here because I need your help.
Do you seek division?
Treadmo is better than nothing.
Come to merge with Atom, to be split in his infinite glory. Or do you seek to tear down his
fortress? It seems like a bunch of Scientology crap.
I mean you no harm, I swear.
Few make the effort to travel so far. Very well. You may stay for now. But know that we are watching. Violence will not be tolerated.
Well, I look like the guy to do violence.
I need to speak with you.
What do you need of me, child?
I'm looking for someone named Virgil. Have you seen him?
Yes. I know of him. What do you want with him?
I just need some information from him.
He has sought refuge with Atom. I would know more before I tell you where he is. What do you want with him?
I need his help reaching the Institute.
I have heard of this Institute. They hide themselves, trying to avoid the power. A futile effort, in truth. This Virgil has caused some concern. Some believe his presence is an affront to Atom. Though he came to trade with us...
Dude, I have my speech so high.
We have had little other contact with him. It was quite clear he wanted to be left alone. You can find him southwest of the crater, living in a cave. I would approach cautiously were I you. I feel he does not want visitors.
Wait, the cave? I think they're a cult of radiation, yes. Oh, southwest. I found a cave all the way over here.
The world will be shown Adam's glory.
You guys look pretty good for being living in a radiation pond. I will say, for people that live in a pond of radiation, they don't look too bad. But I feel like they're just gonna be ghouls in the future. Rocket 69. Rocket 69. With Zio saying I'm speedrunning this game, it makes me feel like I'm about to be... I feel like I'm almost done with the main story. I'm getting attacked by bugs! Help me! Oh, get wrecked. God. Hey, yay, yay. Oh, those meats give you a lot of health. Let's take that with us. What's so important? I don't know, finding my son. That's kind of important. You know, just finding my kid. You know, we're in a radiation town right now. Wham. Am Alakazam, Radiation Town for Dylan and his clan. Oh, great. Oh, lovely. Oh, goodness. Shiz. Oh, baby. Okay. Did the Deathclaw just run away from us? I've been spending time making old ladies chairs. Dude, she needed a chair.
Take it easy. Kellogg's dead.
Dead. He's dead.
Do you have glasses on? He's got little glasses on.
He's dead, whether you believe me or not.
There's no question it's difficult to believe. Kellogg was ruthless. There's a reason the Institute used him to do their dirty work for so many years. I knew they'd send him after me. Tried to prepare for it. But I still wasn't sure I'd make it. And so you killed him, eh? Then what do you want with me?
I know you were part of it, and you escaped. They sent Kellogg to kill you.
How the hell do you know any of that? No, it doesn't matter. I'm not going back. I can't go back. Look at me. Why are you even here? What do you want?
I need whatever information you've got. Anything to help me get into the Institute.
I'm sorry, what? You want to get into the Institute? Are you insane?
Slightly.
Never mind how nearly impossible that is. Even if you were to succeed, it'd almost certainly end in your immediate death. What reason could you possibly have for taking that kind of risk?
I'm trying to find my son. The Institute kidnapped him.
Oh no. I had no idea.
Ergo nerd.
I'm sorry. Yeah. The Institute has taken people from the Commonwealth in the past. If your son is one of them, I can understand why you want to get in there. I can help, but I'm going to need something in return.
You help me and I'll help you.
All right. If I help you, you're going to do something for me. Before I was forced to leave, I was working on a serum to reverse this mutation. It could return me to normal. You understand? So if you get in there, I need you to find it in my old office and bring it to me. I think that's pretty reasonable in exchange for helping you. All right, let's talk details. First things first. You know how synths get in and out of the Institute?
Yeah, they use some sort of teleporter.
Well, well. Not many know about it. Pretty closely guarded.
You're the realist?
You've certainly done your homework. It's commonly referred to as the molecular relay. I don't understand all the science behind it, but it works. Dematerializes you in one place, rematerializes you in another. I'm sure it sounds crazy, but it's a reality. The relay is the only way in and out of the Institute. You understand? The only one. That means you're going to have to use it. Now, have you ever seen an Institute courser?
Courser?
What's that?
Another Institute secret.
Is that like the fake
coursers
guys?
Are Institute synths designed for one purpose. They're hunters. Operations go wrong, a synth goes missing, and a courser is dispatched. They're very good at what they do, and you're going to have to kill one.
Let's go. Just point me in the right direction.
Okay.
Well, I suppose your enthusiasm counts for something.
Joel, thanks for lurking.
Every courser has special hardware that gives them a direct connection.
Number three simp of the week.
Institute. It's embedded in a chip in their heads. You need that chip. But to get it, you'll have to find a courser. Now, I don't know exactly where you can find one. They haven't sent any after me. And sitting here waiting doesn't seem like a good plan. You're going to have to hunt one down. I can tell you where to start and give you some help finding one. But you'll have to do the dirty work.
Okay.
Okay. Let's get to work.
Right. The primary insertion point for coursers is in the ruins of CIT, directly above the Institute. So you'll want to head there. Now, the relay causes some pretty heavy interference all across the EM spectrum. You've got a radio on that Pip-Boy, right? When you get to the ruins, tune it to the lower end of the band and listen in. You'll be able to hear the interference. Follow the signal, and it'll lead you to a courser. Then, you just have to not get killed. Not gonna lie, the odds aren't in your favor here. But if you do make it, remember what I said about the serum. I need it badly. I really do hope you find what you're looking for.
Coming to you from the jewel dream. I mean,
he seems like a good guy.
I mean, the great green jewel of the Commonwealth.
Completed the Glowing Sea.
Diamond City Radio.
Started hunted. Hunter and hunted. What do I need to do first? Thanks, Virgin. Travel to CIT. Oh, that's not that bad.
protect and serve.
All right, we got what we needed.
Should that thing on your wrist be clicking that much?
Don't worry about it, man. All right, so maybe before we do that, we do some side quests, maybe level up a bit. Retrieve the drop, the dead drop. Let's go do the dead drop for the railroad instead. Let's go get the dead drop. Do a couple side quests. Side quests. That's before. I feel like this game is really short if you don't touch a side quest. Or get the game done in like 15 hours. 10 hours if you don't touch a side quest. Witchcraft, Insane Asylum, please. Insane Asylum. Yeah. We'll do it. We'll do it. Do it all. Not all, but we'll check out the Insane Asylum. Oh, not these fucking things again. I've killed your queen. Leave me alone. Meet old man Stockton. I'll stay right here. Old man Stockton. A tringalinga bunga hunga. A tringalinga bunga hunga. Hey, Bunker Hill. Holy shit. That's a good discovery. Historic discovery. Bunga bunga hunga bunga. How do I get in there? Oh. Huh? Trash can Carla!
Carla.
Need to pick something up? Road's pretty long from here.
Let's see what you got.
Always happy to make.
What do you got? I actually have money for once, so. Weapons, apparel. I mean, not really. You got a red bandana. Aid. Purified water. I didn't want to buy all of them, but I guess I will buy all of them. I could sell the assault rifle. It's worth 69. The Poisoner's Super Sledge. That's worth 404. Am I even using the Righteous Authority? He does have 20 weight. Mutant Slayer Combat Rifle. All right, well, I got a bunch of meds. Now we're rocking 20 stim packs. Oh, I should have bought 44 ammo.
Welcome, my friend. Might I ask, do you have a Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
You? I was expecting someone of the feminine persuasion.
Whoa. Or
with our mutual friends. Yes?
Let's say I am.
Of course. You've just joined, haven't you? All you need to know is this is the first stop for all our new packages. So maintaining proper security here and preventing any unnecessary delays is crucial.
A trader always has to move his merchandise sufficiently.
Exactly. My current package has been in my possession far too long. I'm supposed to deliver the package to someplace nearby. But
Raiders!
So, if you could...
facilitate delivery. I can do that.
We're supposed to make the delivery at night. So once you clear out the undesirables, we'll meet after the sun sets.
Secure the rendezvous point.
Stay here for
a while. The rendezvous point's not that far away.
Busy here.
All right, now we need to get the hell out of here.
I'll buy anything.
Becoming a drug dealer right now? No, this is the railroad crew. We've joined the railroad, the Minutemen, and the Brotherhood. I don't know if we can join anything else, though. I think that's everything. I guess you could join the institution, but we're not gonna do that. Those are the bad guys. Us joining the bad guys wouldn't make any sense. He's got some armor on. What the hell's this guy? Well, if they turn out to be the good guys, based off what I've seen, I don't think the only people that could be worse than them, I think, is the Brotherhood. Ay, ay, ay. The Brotherhood is a little, they're a little sus. The institution stole our son and have stolen people in the past, so... and the institution also killed our wife. Well, technically that was Kellogg killing our wife, but still. He was working for the institution, so the institution basically killed our wife. So really anything goes in this universe.
What the hell was that?
How did you even hear anything? Literally just walking. That kind of looks like a younger Kellogg. I'm head injured. We'll use our pistol.
That was anything went. No.
All right, we've reached level 24.
Here's the latest news.
Wait until nighttime for the old man. Well, let me level up quickly.
Maybe everyone else already knows.
Maybe I should punch and attack 20% more, swing for the fences, 20% more melee damage. We'll do that one. We'll get the melee damage up. I just executed that man. Of course I did. Do I look like a coward? Oh shoot, I still have a hazmat suit on. Anyway, let me change my clothes. We fit in.
Super mutants. So that's fun. I guess maybe they're gonna take over. I guess that's an improvement, right? Brotherhood instead of, you know, mutants.
There we go.
That
we don't need
really? I was totally kidding.
A hazmat suit on.
And if the Brotherhood is listening, I'm sure you're very nice.
Wait another hour.
Don't kill me. Here is the, it's the ink spots.
There we go.
Hey.
Everything looks clear. This is H-222. H-2, here's the person I talked to you about.
Nice to meet you, H2.
Another person actually happy to meet me. This'll take some getting used to.
I didn't say I was happy.
I told you, H2. I'll fire up the signal.
Do I trust H2?
In my heart, I have but one.
Hey, H2.
From what I've been told, it's probably safer if I don't say anything. I don't want to put you in any more danger.
What's happening? Wait for railroad contact. Let me guess, there's gonna be a freaking horde of raiders coming in.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your
easy there.
Don't shoot, Charmer. Right? I heard about you.
Oh yeah, I'm Charmer.
Freedom Trail cleared out switchboard. Glad you joined the team.
It's nice to meet you.
Honor's all mine. Let's take a look at our friend. Hey, you. You okay?
A little rattled, but I've never been better. The other man, he said I shouldn't talk too much.
He does talk kind of loud.
Right, H2. You'll need a real name and a new face, but we'll get to that. Oh, listen. There's more of them raiders behind me. Afraid we need a little more help.
More raiders. Not a problem.
You headquarter heavies mean business. We need to get to Ticonderoga safe house, my home. A lot of synths fresh off the boat crashed there until we smuggled them out of the car.
Oh yeah, the railroad likes synths.
All right, Ticonderoga, here we come.
I'll lead the way.
Follow high rise. Yeah, sure. I should get more 44 ammo. You saw a comic about Stockton? You read a comment about Stockton, what, in the real world or in the Fallout world?
You're mine now, rookie.
What's that?
I don't know where they are. I just want to be the one.
Protect H2.
Something there.
There's a super mutant somewhere. Quickscope 360. Riggity, riggity wrecked. The following month, he wasn't the greatest of men. Stockton, he didn't seem like a good guy. He seemed a little sketchy.
Scared, huh?
No, not really.
Hey, high rise.
We can catch up at Ticon. You just gotta make it there alive.
Well, can you freaking move? Come on. My goal is to follow you, so we have to get this done. Catloaf's never played Fallout. We keep moving? How am I supposed to know that? I don't even know if Fallout, I don't know if Catloaf's ever played Fallout either, I'm just assuming.
Hey, high rise.
And we're here. All in the night's work for you agent types. Huh.
Just part of the service.
I think I'm gonna like you even more than Glory. If you ever need grub, bullets, or just a power nap, take the elevator up to Ticon. My house is yours. But right now, I need to take care of H2. Later.
Report back to Dr. Carrington. Maybe I should discover Ticon first. Oh, it discovered it for me. I always wonder how many people in chat has actually played the games that I'm playing because I play such a wide variety of them, you know?
Adam Bomb, baby, little Adam Bomb. I want her in my wigwam.
Railroad HQ. Other than T. All good now. You both should have gym access. Woo! Cat, we got access to the gym! Let's go! We can work out! It's very tiny for a gym, but I'm very excited to get something.
Make sure you're never followed here.
Hey, Doc.
Dude, sleeping on a dirty ass mattress. I wonder how bad everybody smells in this world.
Bloody traipsing around at all hours. I take it the H-222 situation has been resolved? Of course, but there's yet more to be done. Since the fall of the switchboard, we've ascertained the fate of all but two safe houses.
Workout stream? No.
Check on Augusta.
Hardened combat sniper rifle added. Hardened combat sniper rifle. How good is it? He's just 45. Also, hey, not good gamer. Alright, travel to CIT. Find the Bruin Machine. I guess we could do Find the Bruin Machine quickly. We'll do that one. We'll do another side quest. Oh, side quest. Side quest Sally over here after traveling to Radiation Land. This one should be an easy one. This game is like 80% side quest anyway, so you might as well do them all.
The blues in their heart. Another shower start.
Why are there always super mutants talking? It's nice to see you playing them so I don't have to. You guys aren't gonna play these story games that I play? Or people already have played them and they're just very excited to see them get played. You gotta be joking. Shooty pooties and you suck at those? I too suck at shooty pooty games. The most shooty pooty games I play are story games now. I don't think I'd like Fallout much until you started playing it, so like maybe if I can get more free time eventually. Fallout games are incredibly cheap right now as well. If you are wanting to try them out or try them in the future.
Into each damn. I was just starting to have fun.
They are quite cheap right now. Oh my goodness gracious. Give me my JRPGs, action RPGs, or open world goodness like Tears of the Kingdom / Genshin or Diablo 2. I feel like this game can technically count as an open world game.
I've heard, I mean, it seems that is looking into some former residents of Diamond City.
There was a house. This is an open world goodie.
It was in the West Stands, and there was a guy living there. They didn't really bother anyone.
Glad they came running to me. Not big on shooties. I wish I could get more into JRPGs. I wish my gaming taste could be a little bit more diverse than it is. Because there is obviously a lot of great games that I'm missing out on, but some games just aren't streamable. You could do melee builds in this game if you wanted to.
I mean, I don't know what else there is to say. It kind of speaks for itself. I think
play.
Well, I'll take the quantum. Play some Immortal Phoenix Rising and relax with the pup after vaccinations. Let's go, pup. Good job getting them vaccinations, puppy. God, I hate these things. Ugh. Another one? Ah! God, I hate the mirror locks. Cyberpunk's so close. Cyberpunk DLC. About a month and some change away. It hurt them, maybe, not me. Good assumption that we're not alone here. I can agree. Definitely seems like there's some raiders here. Now, if you do a melee build in this game, don't be like that guy and just run at someone with a gun. Play it a little more smart. I did not mean to pick up that machete. Where we need to be.
Where'd that little fucker go?
What the fuck?
You hear that?
They keep giving me pipe auto rounds. AKA shit I don't use. Well, we have to clear everything out. Oh, I could have slept in here. You are brave. You just want to have fun? You can have fun in Fallout and still be stupid. Have you watched this playthrough? I've been stupid the entire time. Who is Gaff? Ugh, I have a tendency to just keep picking stuff up. He's just standing in a fire.
It's called shooting.
You ain't gonna sell me on this game. My professionalness of making everyone in Twitch chat want to play games is not working on this one. Splitting 10 caps? No. I did sell Lala on Darkest Dungeon and Dave, and they obviously love those games. I think I sold Lala on more than just those.
Hey,
draw was slow, so now they know you can't do that to Mame.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down.
Pistol packing mama.
Lay that pistol down.
I didn't mean to take everything.
Hey,
what's up?
You take some stuff, I'm carrying too much. Carrying way too much. God, how do I keep track of all this?
When Madame Pompadour was on a ballroom floor, said all the gentlemen, obviously, the madam has the cutest personality. And think of all the books about DuBarry's looks. What was it made of?
They can put the chef hat on? I don't know how to make someone put a hat on.
Had a well-developed personality.
Hey.
Yeah, what is it? Time to split up the loot?
I just stole all of his stuff. God damn it. I just took it all. Wait. Give me my clothes back.
That she knew how to use her personality.
Oh god, I hit X by accident. Started with Hades, Vampire Stars, Choo Choo Survivors, Played Up, Ring Fit, Slay the Spire, FTL, all the Borderlands, Cyberpunk, the Ouris. I didn't get you hooked on the Borderlands. I haven't even played the Borderlands. I just talk highly of them. Okay, we're good. Jesus Christ, man. Ay-yi-yi. You simply talked about them and you bought them? They are great games. Yars Recharged. I still need to get all the achievements in that game. I think he's dead. Ooh. Always love getting Nuka-Cola. I have 61 bobby pins. I got plenty of these.
That was Personality by Johnny Mercer. So, there are some rumors out there in the Commonwealth that I have heard. You know the one about the
Got
railroad?
It.
A group that actually helps. They help synths who want to escape the Institute? Yeah? Well, maybe it's not just a rumor. I mean, it is as far as I know, of course, but, I mean, they may actually be out there. It sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me.
Won't be able to pick
and
this.
If it were real, it'd be super dangerous, I bet. I think it's way safer to just, sit here and play. Play music.
On my back.
Why? Stop, Jim!
Dodge up, another kill from me. Safety off.
Oh, no, you don't. Not this time.
This next song.
Hey, you're using the guns I gave you. What a guy.
60 Minute Man. And, oh boy. I just, okay.
Expert? Oh, boy, thank God I'm an expert. Mushrooms. Likeliness zero. previous. Likeliness zero. Signaler. Likeliness zero. And I got locked out. No, reset after 10 seconds? Oh, okay. Patrick's terminal. Dude, I pick up a hot plate. I should probably sell some of this stuff that I have. Alright, we'll try again. Children. Likeliness 1. Humanity. Villages. Initiate. Oh my god. Oh, reset. It's like Wordle. Likeliness equals a words and letters in the right spot. Humanity gives me 1. Stumbles gives me 1. So, what haven't I guessed? I've guessed this. I've guessed this. I've guessed this. I've guessed this. Injected. Skies? Shit. I say I'll move the mountains. And I'll move the mountains. If he wants them. Can I try again? Crazy calls me. Sure I'm crazy. Okay, I can try again. Crazy in love, I'd say. Transmit. Likeliness 1. I say I'll go through fire. Transmit. And I'll go through fire. Transmit. As he wants it, so it will be. Crazy. Southern. Sure I'm crazy. Can't be treasure. Progress? Nope. Not the R. Maybe. Yeah, this is hacking in the real world as well. Whenever I see Hacker Man's emote, I just think of this game. Stunners would be the end. It's not stunners, so it's not N either. So it's not R, it's not N. Canister? Transmit? Canister? That would be N.
That's it.
It was canister, though.
Sequence unknown. Hardware detected. Auxiliary BIOS detected.
Hey, buddy.
Sequence
complete. There we go.
Dispensing sample for approval by technician. How would you describe the testing sample provided?
Cold and
wait, I'm naked!
Do you know how long it's been since I had cold beer?
Very good. I appear to be operating at an optimal level. Shall we commence delivery to the Hotel Rexford?
Yeah, sure.
Beginning transit operations.
Keep buddy for yourself. I have to follow him? Oh, jeez. Let me put some clothes on first. People think I'm fucking it. I don't need that. I don't need that to happen again. Yo, this guy's... Yo, this guy's escorting the keg. Get him! He's got a keg! Kurt, if I could join you. I'm waiting. Started the fight. Hello, Kisho. How are you doing? How did you get over here? Keep going, buddy. I'll cover you. I'll cover your six. It is 3:30. Doing extremely well because big news, you've been accepted into the school I applied for, the part-time school, part-time work program. Congratulations, let's go! Congrats, Kisho. Love it when people have, love it when good people have good things happening. Hey, yeah, you got the first step done, now it's time for step two. Yeah, Totoro, my favorite missions. Escort, escort, escort.
Oh, that Butcher Pete. Just doing butcher sorts of things, I guess.
Intruder. Commencing attack on hostile target.
Stop attacking my alcohol!
How about a bit of good news? If you, you know, have you already seen it.
Hostile target detected.
I didn't realize he also used guns and was going to be helpful.
Valentine is back in town. He was gone for a while. Some people who are totally not me. Well, they thought he might be dead or destroyed.
This is a nice sniper.
Nick, even though we never really talk, like, ever. He's good.
The fuck? I thought he was killing me. I thought Buddy was gonna kill me. I'll be completely honest with you. Okay, enough of this music. We haven't heard our favorite.
Attention, citizens. You may now resume your normal activities.
Off
taking a sweet time. What is self-confidence, right? But it'll be a future problem. Tonight we cheer. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. What's up, Zenbo? Does anyone know how to fix Fallout 4 black screen on startup? Have you updated your graphics driver? Have you validated the Fallout 4 files? Have you reinstalled the game? Those would be my first three guesses. Yes, times three. Shit. Game nerd, do you know? You know Fallout 4 more than me.
Attention. This is now a combat zone. You may suffer harm up to and including...
Hello? Hello.
If you remain in the
Let's try to think of other...
Required by law.
Have you ran it as an administrator? Sometimes that can work. What is that? That's my goddamn beer. Do you have mods installed? That could stop it as well. Because I'm playing vanilla. Last time changed from 300 hertz to 60 hertz, it worked. Now it doesn't. Maybe change it back to 300. See if it works. Change it back to 60.
Where'd you go? Huh? Gonna find you. Gonna kill you.
Oh!
Fugitive has been located. Commencing attack.
Come on! Let's fly!
Commencing lawful use of deadly force.
Here comes big dumb and ugly.
Ay, ay, ay. I need more ammo. Why could Fallout not be working? I'm trying to think of any more reasons off the top of my head. You're buying a new PC in September anyway? Just for Fallout 4? I respect it. Where's my other sniper rifle? I kind of like that one more. I killed him? Of course I did. Do, like, raiders and mutants, like, live in peace and harmony or something? Because they weren't attacking each other. Or Starfield. Oh, I'm excited for Starfield. I'm excited for Starfield. September is a little bit slower in terms of releases, like, you know, compared to October and November. But it's got, like, my two most hyped releases with Starfield and Cyberpunk DLC. Which I know may be weird being hyped for that Cyberpunk DLC, but I love Cyberpunk. Welcome back, La La La. Also, and speaking of new game releases, Alan Wake got delayed by like 10 days. I think they changed the release window so more people would be like interested in playing it. Starfield will just be mainly looking at empty rocks and planets. You never know, Starfield could be very good. There probably won't be any new Fallout news for a while though, because after Starfield, isn't the next Elder Scrolls still being made right now? How long is this damn mission? Where is Hotel Rexford? Rainier. And they'll probably just constantly update They'll probably be constantly updating Fallout 76 as well. Keep that game going, because it's probably... I don't know anything about Fallout 76, but... It's like an MMO. There's probably microtransactions, a lot of DLC to buy. Constant money machine. Shotgun shells. Playing New Vegas right now. I played New Vegas... New Vegas was the first one I played, and I played it earlier this year. I only played for about 30 hours, but it was very good. I didn't do as much as I should have, but it was a good time. That was back in, like, February, though. Come on, buddy. We've been doing this escort mission for, like, 15 minutes. You're almost there. This chat love... Some people in this chat love their Fallout. And then other people in this chat are like, I'm just here for the streamer, man. And I'm just like, yeah, yeah. I didn't do the DLC, which is a shame on me. I told myself I was gonna go back and do it, and I never did it. Whoops. Finally. We made it. Me, I'm just here for the streamer. But Fallout 4! Cat, I see your message right now. If you hear me, I can tell you what I think of it. I don't know if Cat's in here. Cat's making a thumbnail for Fallout 4 for the Let's Play channel. For people that don't know, everything gets uploaded on YouTube, and sometimes I pay artists to make custom thumbnails for the games. I would say just move the logo down a bit so I can put, like, the date or whatever in the top left corner. Other than that, it looks good. I can show it to the chat as well, and they can judge it too. Chat, you guys want to see the thumbnail I got commissioned by Sleepy Shy? Yeah, live split's kind of easy to set up. I watched like a 5-minute tutorial on live split made by Small Ant.
Are you going to hang out with that boom shit? Are you actually going to go down and do some work?
Being available to the customers is work. It's not all about cooking chems, Claire.
It's not all about sampling those chems either.
Maybe lady, shut up!
Operations, great things.
Where's the fun in cooking it if you
ain't Rufus?
Or did you want a cold beverage?
Better than I was hoping for. Here's your money.
I had 100 bottle caps for that. Oh, well, YouTube Let's Play. Make sure you like and subscribe, I guess. God dang. Wow, that was a mission for 100 bottle caps. I would have stole Buddy myself.